the black muddy river. Listen to the ripples as they moan. I will walk alone by the black muddy river. Sing me a song of my own.
She might have even had a hit with this one back a long time ago. It is called A Heartbreak Hill.
I'm So good to have all you folks out tonight. We're going to try to just move right on and get as many songs in as we can. This next one's a great old fiddle tune, and Ed's going to play his contraction. Called St. Anne's River. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Anybody that feels the need to just break out and dance, go right ahead.
Shannon, I hope you're going to help us here on this one.
Yep.
All you bass players out there, you'll know what this means.
I'm just trying to fill in time. This here is called Elizabeth. And we're going to say 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
this is a train song that David taught us. This is a train song that David taught us.
Yep, yeah, Jesus.
This one's written by Steve Earle, and it's got a little bit of a, I'm going to call it a coda. It's got a Guy Clark coda at the end of it.
This is our first public performance of this song. So, here goes. I always feel like, you know, full disclosure is best.
You have had private performances.
Not always. Here we go. One, two, three. Give a big round of applause for Rosanna Stokes. She's over there on the field. Fine fiddle player, fine songwriter. All around wonderful person.
Little do they know.
back here on bass. If y'all give a big round of applause to Mr. Larry Cooper. Let's hear it for Larry. Where would we be without a bass player? Great songwriter. He plays melodica and he plays banjo and he's about to play guitar. Mr. Ed Stokes, would y'all give Ed a big round of applause? My name is David Russell.
I'm that fine flat picking lead guitarist.
Fine flat picking lead guitarist.
David Russell.
I can't hear it. We're gonna do a song by the great Guy Clark. Yeah, we're gonna say yeah, the great Guy Clark. That's right.
This is another one of my favorite songs. And some of the words to listen for it is I've seen the Mona Lisa. And I've seen Peter too.
Or even David.
And I've heard Doc Watson play Columbus Spotlight Blues. I love that line.
You bring a tear to your eye, then. Emma, you ready for us?
I think so.
All right. Roseanne, y'all set?
The Dublin Blues.
Dublin Blues. One, two, ready, and. And
said goodbye. Well, I wish I was in Austin.
Song that I wrote, and Rosanna helped me a little bit. This is it's a bunch of stories my mother told me about her growing up. We're all from the west side of Charlotte, and I'm lucky I got my sister and my brother and my brother-in-law back there who are also from the west side of Charlotte, and Rosanna's from the west side. So my mother grew up on a dairy farm that's where the airport is now. And she was always telling me stories, and this is just a bunch of those stories. The name of the song is Better Back Then, but these guys call it Tuckasegee Road for some reason. one more?
Yeah, we get one more. So
okay, let's do Dancing with the Wind.
Yeah, let's just do that.
I'm gonna switch back to the banjo if I can.
Yeah, while Ed's
do that.
Go right ahead.
While Ed's switching back to the banjo, we just want to thank all you folks for coming out tonight, supporting the opening night as the family does. For asking our band to come and play. We had a real good time.
Thank you for coming.
So, we're going to...
This next song is one of my favorite songs. It's about dancing with angels, and I think that would be a pretty cool thing to do. So, I think you'll enjoy it. I don't know if any of you are familiar with Newgrass Revival. We were kind of raised on Newgrass Revival. And so this is one of the songs that they often do.
Dancing with the Angels, thank y'all so much for listening. Thanks, Jenny, for having us. This is a Peter Rowan song.
Dancing with the Angels. Cross.
folks. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You may all unplug.
Can I have this on?
Camping the same spot, the same neighborhood, this is the same nice window.